semi-professional. This is not a sponsored video. The first step apparently is to tap the box like this. Probably on all the sides. Second step is to scratch it. I don't have very big nails, but should be good enough. The next step is to make the S21 with your finger. The time has come for me to open this beautiful box. That's it. Apparently, you need to close and open the box multiple times. Plastic thing on the screen and on the back that you need to gently remove. Look. And then put it back for some reason. Then you do it again. My fingers, but also a plastic that we will remove. But this one doesn't make too much sound. Very satisfying. Then another thing that I observed is that you need to click the buttons. The buttons are over on this side of the phone, so you need to click them. Is another sticker on the cameras that we need to remove. There it is. Ah, that was pretty amazing. Let's turn this baby on. Then years later, starting Android, what a surprise. Wow, pozdravljeni, bonvenit, dobrodošli. What, that I don't understand. 35 years later, I was able to turn this thing on, and it looked like this. Look at this, such a beautiful camera. I can see myself through the other camera. Crazy. Let's see what else is in the box. In the box, there is another box. Inside the other box, there is a cable and some manuals. There is a quick start guide and a warranty card. Apparently you need to scratch those two somehow. It's a must. was thinking to eat a chocolate. Some more.